Baltimore, 1869.
What if America had done the right thing?
The moment was now. Grabbed the attention of critics and delighted Baltimore audiences.
Land of democracy, but great hypocrisy.
Rights, wrongs, race, and justice are fused into a foot-tapping, hand-clapping kaleidoscope of spoken word, rap, jazz, blues, gospel, and musical theater.
Among the rulers of the road.
We won't wait no more.
Compelling and provocative stuff.
No,
it's hard hitting.
No, we can't wait no more. No, we can't wait. We
set can't in 1869 wait. Reconstruction Baltimore, featuring Frederick Douglass, Susan no B. Anthony, more. Isaac Myers, Jay Gould, William Silvis,
I am a woman.
And Frances Ellen Watkins Harper.
Yes, I am.
As you've never yes, seen them.
No one can stop us.
It's a revolution.
The power of the singers was most remarkable.
Should we just grab it?
Will we ever get out of this mess?
The story takes wings and soars.
Oh, yeah. And they keep winning. And so the wheel keeps spinning.
It's an historical masterpiece.
Joy is in my heart. Joy is in my heart.
Power concedes nothing without a demand. It never has and it never will.
Let America be all that it is.